for, guys. I have 6 index cards for the DIY. Here's the first one.